Next up, Tom Pagès. This is a pressure cooker situation for him, although knowing that there was a crash in Josh Sheehan's run, he might settle, it might settle him down a bit, but then you've got Clint Moore right at your tailpipe waiting to come out and do something. So here, like you said earlier on, this is Tom Pagès against Tom Pagès.
All right, Tom comes through, starts out again, big kiss of death across the 120, 13 meters high, almost 45 feet high, Troy.
That's just crazy.
Bike flip.
Look how high he was on the
perfection.
Bike flip. Oh my goodness.
10.5 meters and his poor mom just stressing down there, which I feel like that up here too, because you never know what Tom's gonna do, and what he's doing is so mind blowing.
Okay, look at this. There it is, the bike flip.
Whoa.
That came real close to getting away from him though. Constantly making adjustments to the steering damper there.
360.
He's got to get that bike under control. He just gets it. Oh my God.
Oh, Tom.
Oy, oy, oy.
This guy is a maniac, Troy.
He is charging hard tonight. Now, setting up.
It doesn't even set up at all for that thing.
The front flare.
Front flip flare. Front flare. Oh my gosh.
He's gonna get one more jump in the run here.
Look at him grinning under there. I don't know if that's a grin or a grimace in pain, but the bolt,
and it's good. It's gonna count. No.
Oh.
I don't believe that just happened.
Wow.
Tom Pagès just gave away his helmet to the audience here. That is unheard of.